was fair, the skies were clear, no breath came over the sea. When there we left her heel and home, and wandered forth with thee. The flower was dead, the mountain sighed, and fragrance filled the air. By far the sweetest flower there was a rose of Allendale. I saw still was she to me, and sorrow's lonelier. When tempest lashed a lonely bark, I rent her shivering sails. One maiden born withstood the storm, 'cause a rose of Allendale. Was a rose of Allendale, by far the sweetest flower there, was a rose of Allendale. And when my fevered lips were parched on Afric's burning sands, she whispered hopes of happiness and tales of distant lands. My life has been a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's gale. I fate not linger my lot to hers, though